Hello! How are you doing? Shadow boxing with resistance band. Amazing exercise. But, it's time I felt that I have to share my drill and the proper way to do it. Because so many products come to the market. Resistance bands, put a belt around the waist, and then shadow box. Oh, I'm not good, not comfortable, you don't feel it's right. I know, I tried them as well. So what they are, you have a band around and this is like this, low on your waist, okay? And then you punch right hand, it's pulling your hand down. You pull punch hook, you don't have pressure behind your elbow, okay? It's not what you want. So this, what I'm going to show, it's much better. You put normal, you need normal band, yeah? Normal band. Long resistant band. So you go around the biceps, then inside the forearm, and lock into your wrist. So look what's going on here. It's around my hand. Here. When I punch straight, it's stable. When I punch uppercut, it's pulling all from my back and my elbow down. When I punch hook, I also have pressure on behind my elbow. Okay? Since I started lifting, I already feel pressure to lift my elbow. In the both sides, it's the same thing. Hop, pressure. Pressure behind elbow. Pressure, even for the lower punches, you're gonna feel this rotation, okay? So, try and let me know how you feel.